My friends to William Jean's Memorial Library, Babes and Books Storytime. Curious George and I, Miss Rachel, are so happy to have you here this morning. We are live on Tuesday, April 13th, and we welcome you. If you are watching live, you can put your child's name in the comments and we can give them a special shout out. Excuse me. I don't have anyone who responded that they are going to watch live today, so we are not going to start out with our welcome song. But if you join us, we will sing our welcome song so we can say hi to you. We are so happy that you're here, whether you're watching live or whether you're watching later. And I tried something different today. For the first time, I saw a little feature where I could put a link on the video. I can't see it on my end, but maybe you can see a link on your end to sign up for our children's newsletter. And that is there because we are doing in-person outdoor story times now. The weather is beautiful and we can safely be outside together, but we do still need to keep the group size a little bit small, so you have to register. But if you sign up for our newsletter, you will be the first to find out when those story times will be. It changes every week because it's based on the weather. So it's a little bit last minute once I check the weather. So sign up for our newsletter so you can find out first about those. Also, I post them as Facebook events and post them on our website. But the newsletter is a great way to not have to worry about checking. You'll just get it right in your inbox. So encourage you to do that. And for this week, we have two this afternoon. Again, today's Tuesday, the 13th of April, one at 3:30 and one at 4:15. And then tomorrow, Wednesday, the 14th, we have two more in the morning, 10:15 and 11, if it doesn't rain. It's 15% chance of rain in the morning, so we'll see. Hopefully, we'll be able to do that. So that's enough blabbering and jabbering, right, George? Let's get started. We're so happy that you're here. We're gonna get a little bit warmed up together. We're gonna use our hands and let's see, maybe I need to, I want you to be able to see George's feet for this rhyme that we're gonna do. Oh, now you can't see my face. Oh boy. Okay. In person is so much better because you can see my face and George's feet, right? Open, shut them, give a little clap, clap, clap. Open, shut them, put them in your lap, lap, lap. Walk them, walk them, walk them, walk them right down to your toes, toes, toes. Walk them, walk them, walk them, walk them back up to your nose, nose, nose. Shake them, shake them, shake them, shake them, shake them just like this, this, this. Shake them, shake them, shake them, shake them, blow a little kiss, kiss, kiss. Mwah! Creep them, crawl them, creep them, crawl them right up to your chin, chin, chin. Open wide your little mouth, bud. Do not let them in. My friends, my big grown-up friends, I learned something that makes sense but still blew my mind, and that is that all the little things in a young child's brain, the synapses that are forming and solidifying, the things that will stick, the things that they're learning and doing that will stick, those things are strengthened and stronger, those connections, when they are releasing serotonin. So when you are interacting with your child in a warm and intimate and caring way that releases serotonin in their brain during story time, the connections that they're making are going to be stronger. So if you interact with them in a way that releases serotonin while you are reading books or doing rhymes, which helped develop early literacy, then those connections for loving learning and books and words are going to be even stronger. So snuggle and cuddle away. Don't just put your child on your lap and let them do all the exploring or watching or whatever. Get that serotonin exploding. Open, shut them, open, shut them. Give a little clap, clap, clap. Open, shut them, open, shut them. Put them in your lap, lap, lap. Walk them, walk them, walk them, walk them. Right up to your chin, chin, chin. Open wide your little mouth, but do not let them in, in, in. Shake them, shake them, shake them, shake them, shake them just like this, this, this. Shake them, shake them, shake them, shake them. Blow a little kiss, kiss, kiss. Mwah! Kisses for everyone. Yes. Now I see a little spot here that I can click on that will show you the link. And I clicked on it. So hopefully that means it's showing. All right, my friends, let us read our book for today. George will sit over here and hold my glasses. Put this back up. We're going to read a book called I Can. Can You? I love this book. And I love, the only thing I love about virtual, you might have heard me say before, is that I can use little tiny books because I can show them to you up close. When we do outdoor story times, I have to use big books. But for virtual, I can use tiny books. I Can. Can You? Written and photographed by Marjorie W. Pitzer. And this is published by, I should have looked this up first, Woodbine House. Thank you, Woodbine House, for the use of this lovely book. I Can. Can You? Look at that baby face. I can play patty cake. Can you? I can play with blocks. Can you? I bet you can. I can feed myself. Can you? What is this baby eating? Spaghetti? I can take a bath. Can you? Do you love bath time? I can go down a slide. Can you? I can swim. Can you? It's almost time to be able to swim outside again. I can draw. Can you? If not yet, you will soon. I can find my feet. Can you? I can learn sign language. Can you? This baby's holding a book and The baby's doing the sign for book. So, if you would like to read a book and you would like to use sign language, you can say to your grown-up, book. Just like this baby can. I can play by myself. Can you? It's fun to play with other people and to play by ourselves. This can be a hard one, but you can do it. I can share. Can you? Yes, you can, especially if you practice. This is one of my favorites. I can smile. Can you? Let me see a big smile. Beautiful. I can play ball. Can you? I can discover my world. Can you? This baby is discovering some dry corn. There are all kinds of things to do and discover in your world. And I know you are discovering and learning more and more every day, aren't you? My friends, we are going to not go on a real elevator, but we are going to go on a pretend elevator adventure. So, if you are a little lap person, you can do this with a grown-up. If you are a little bit bigger and you are on your own 2 feet, you can do this with your whole body by yourself. Let's go riding on an elevator, elevator, elevator. Let's go riding on an elevator. Come along with me. First floor, second floor, third floor, fourth floor, fifth floor, and down, 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 down. Now, if you are doing this on your own, you can use your whole body like this. Let's go riding on an elevator, elevator, elevator. Let's go riding on an elevator. Come along with me. First floor, second floor, third floor, fourth floor, fifth floor, and down, 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 down. And you can take the elevator all the way down to the ground. Are you ready? Let's do it again. I'm gonna do it with George. He doesn't like sitting off to the side, not doing it with us. Let's go riding on an elevator, elevator, elevator. Let's go riding on an elevator. Come along with me. First floor, second floor, third floor, fourth floor, fifth floor, and down, 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 down. Let's do it one more time, and let's do it really fast. Let's go riding on an elevator, elevator, elevator. Let's go riding on an elevator. Come along with me. First floor, second floor, third floor, fourth floor, fifth floor, and down, 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 down. Hooray! We're down safely from the elevator, and I am so happy that you're all here with us today. I'm sorry we didn't sing our welcome song, but we didn't have any names to sing. So I think we will sing a goodbye song and have a little sort of a greeting that way, even though we don't have any names. So we're going to do our shaker song next. Do you have something to shake with? I do. I'm gonna get my shaker eggs. If you don't have shaker eggs, that's okay. You can use a grown-up's keys. You can use a baby rattle. You can use a homemade shaker. You can use your hands. You can use a maraca. Lots and lots of things can be used for a shaker. All we need to do now is turn on our song. Let's find our shaker song and let's make sure we're connected. Come on, you can do it. You can connect. I know you can. Let's see. I think we got it. Let's see if it worked. You ready to shake with me, my friends? Shake it, everybody, shake it.
Whoa. Shake it, everybody, shake it.
Shake it, everybody, shake it.
Come on and shake it with me.
Shake it on your tummy. Shake it on your tummy. Shake it on your tummy. Come on and shake it with me. Come on, shake it up. Come on, shake it down. Come on, shake it all around. Shake it anywhere you want. Shake it, everybody, shake it. Shake it, everybody, shake it. Shake it, everybody, shake it. Come on and shake it with me. Shake it on your toes. Shake it on your toes. Shake it on your toes.
Come on and shake it with me.
Shake it on your knees. Shake it on your knees. Shake it on your knees. Come on and shake it with me. Come on, shake it up. Come on, shake it down. Come on, shake it all around. Shake it anywhere you want. Shake it, everybody, shake it. Shake it, everybody, shake it. Shake it, everybody, shake it.
Come on and shake it with me.
Shake it on your head. Shake it on your head. Shake it on your head.
Come on and shake it with me.
Shake it on your elbows. Shake it on your elbows. Shake it on your elbows. Come on and shake it with me. Wonderful shaking, everybody. I love
salutation dance for the sun. Salutation dance.
That was a surprise. I like that though. Sun salutation dance for the sun. Sounds like a yoga song. I'll have to check that out later. Thanks for shaking it with me, my friends. I love shaking it with you, and I love doing scarf songs with you too. I have my blue Storytime scarf. So if you have a scarf, you can get it out, or you can use a tissue or a dish rag or a mask or a t-shirt or a scarf that somebody wears as a decoration. Lots of things you can use for a scarf, a blankie. George and I are going to use this scarf, and we are going to do a little rhyme about some of my favorite parts of George's and your adorable, beautiful, wonderful, unique faces. Eyes and nose and cheeky, cheeky chin. 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 Let's try it a little faster. Eyes and nose and cheeky, cheeky chin. 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 If you are a grown-up doing this with a baby, make sure you are touching the parts of their face as you say them so that they make that connection between their eyes, nose, cheeky, cheeky cheeks, and chin. It's hard to see what part I'm touching because my scarf is so big on George, and George is a monkey. He doesn't have the same features that you do. So, grown-ups, when you are touching that part of their face while you're saying the word, you're reinforcing that vocabulary. And remember, because you're snuggling with them, the serotonin is flowing and those connections are strong. Eyes and nose and cheeky, cheeky chin. 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 My friends, it's time to say goodbye. We will say goodbye with a little song, and then of course we will do bubbles, because we always do bubbles, because bubbles are great. Let's say goodbye to our friends, our friends, our friends. Say goodbye to our friends, we're glad you came today. Let's say goodbye to everyone, everyone, everyone. Say goodbye to everyone, we're glad you came today. So glad. I'm going to show you the link again so that you can sign up for our children's newsletter and get on the list so you know about outdoor story times. And let's say goodbye. Whoop, say goodbye with our bubbles. If you can blow bubbles at home, you can join us. If not, that's okay. You can enjoy the bubbles that you will see on your screen that I'm gonna blow for you after I cover up my keyboard. You ready? There are bubbles in the air, in the air. There are bubbles in the air, in the air. There are bubbles in the air. There are bubbles everywhere. There are bubbles in the air everywhere. There are bubbles way up high, way up high. There are bubbles way up high, way up high. There are bubbles way up high. There are bubbles in the sky. There are bubbles way up high in the sky. There are bubbles way down low, way down low. There are bubbles way down low, way down low. There are bubbles way down low, and they tickle on your toes. There are bubbles way down low on your toes. And the bubbles say goodbye, say goodbye. And the bubbles say goodbye, say goodbye. And the bubbles say goodbye. Say goodbye until next time. And the bubbles say goodbye. Till next time. Goodbye until next time. Maybe next time we'll be in person. We'll see. I think there's a bubble on my head. Is there a bubble on my head? Did I get it? Thanks for joining us. I love spending time with you all, my friends. Bye-bye.